Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
Mrs. Walker, it's not good news.
Oh, God.
There were some complications, and your husband didn't survive the surgery. I'm sorry for your loss.
Oh, God.
His injuries were worse than we originally thought. No, can you let me talk to Mrs. Walker alone, please?
What's going on?
Mrs. Walker, the reason for the film crew is they've been following me around for the last month.
What? That's it, love. Will you bring out those emotions?
Mrs. Walker, I haven't been entirely honest with you. You see, well, I'm not really a surgeon. I'm a fully government qualified plumber. I've been faking it as a surgeon for the last month for a documentary.
Oh, thank God. So Brian isn't dead?
No, he's dead. What if you need your pipes looked at or a quote for your boiler? I'd be happy to help. Well, I'm not really a plumber, I'm a plumber, so.
Mrs. Walker, have you ever seen a programme called Faking It? It's a programme about normal people with normal jobs trying to see if they can fake it in different professions. We've had lawyers become DJs, carpenters become pilots, that kind of thing.
And they thought that surgery wasn't all that different from plumbing. Turns out they were wrong.
But this is outrageous! My poor husband, you idiots have killed him for your stupid TV show! I'm making a complaint to the chief executive.
Mrs. Walker, that'll do you no good whatsoever. You see, he hasn't been entirely honest with you either. Turns out he's a financial advisor, faking as the chief executive.